with the team in Civvies there, and he was also up berating the referee. So clearly London City Royals not happy with the officiating at the moment.
Well, I'm saying I haven't seen anything at all that they should be unhappy about the refereeing. Absolutely nothing.
That's their end main ball. And
both teams are playing very physical around the basket, but that's what you expect.
Yes, Jackman faced up by Kai Williams. Dusha comes round, doesn't get it. There's a great steal by Drew Lasker. He goes to the basket hard and he lays it in. Eagles up to 26-12, 14-point lead. London just at the moment struggling to find any kind of rhythm on offence. Here's Dusha going all the way to the basket. Wofford Humphrey was underneath the basket. And there's a nice pass in by Brian Amming to Dusha. Dusha makes the 2 points and a foul on Victor Moses, so he'd go up the line for an extra one.
Boy, that was an easy basket. How important, from the Eagles' point of view, is communicating on defence? Not one of them there called, you know, my ball. Didn't see the people off the ball. Ball watched. Because they were struggling before that. That was just a gift.
Jamal Williams back into the lineup for replacing Victor Moses, who takes a seat. Dusha makes the and one. Cuts the gap to 11 points at 26-15.
Certainly the ability of these two Williams guys to guard bigger players is good for the Eagles, isn't it? In terms of getting rotations.
Ball moving from the Eagles, very good. He has defaulted the elbow, he's going for two. That's not as good a shot. It's picked up by Adrian Roberts, who's come on the court. He's replaced his Shawnee Mutch. And he's thrown that ball straight to Darius Defoe underneath the Eagles basket. And Fletcher now at the other end. 2 points, laid it in. Interesting to see London's turnovers at the end of this. Certainly seem to have been coughing the ball up a lot, as you said, Dave, not finding the right pass at all. He has Lucas, he finds Dusha thinks about the three, but they're trying to get the ball inside to Brian Amming. He has Roberts, who's just cut on, he shoots a three. Drew Lasker takes a big rebound in front. Oh wow,
what a pass, unfortunate
travel. It was really watching London trying to get the ball into Brian Amming, and they couldn't, and Eagles came up with the ball, and Drew Lasker's outlet pass was a little bit too hard, although Fletcher did magnificently well to keep it in play and give it back to Kai Williams, but unfortunately Kai couldn't quite get the handle in time with his feet and was called for travel.
The highlight of that defence there, I thought Brian Manning got really good position on Darius Defoe, was the way Drew Lasker helped out. And yeah, his outlet pass was a bit overcooked, but that shows the potential the Eagles have got in transition, that last play.
There's another play from London, which kind of sums up the way they've been playing. Dusha comes down and throws the ball straight into the crowd with no London player within 6 foot of it. The cut had already been made before the pass was given. Eagles now being patient. Here's Kai Williams in the corner. He's missed that three. Roberts takes a good rebound, and London City Royals off to the races quickly. There's Lucas going for two, but he hasn't made it. Ball bouncing around, Roberts comes up with it, neighbour to Lucas. Wofford Humphrey and Defoe getting into it inside the paint. 3-point shot at the other end from Roberts, again it's missed. Jamal Williams comes up with a rebound. Drew Lasker picking the ball up. 2 seconds left on the clock. Lasker throws the shot up, doesn't make it, but I think the Eagles will be well pleased with that quarter.